Hello there, my name's Paisley. Welcome back to my Let's Play of the Dark Souls 3 DLC, Ashes of Andriel. Which, once again, probably saying wrong. I've heard him say it like 4 fucking times, but I'm gonna say it wrong every time. So, luckily, you can run past all of those dudes up the top. The snow comes back, you fall back down, and they can't follow you. And I only had to kill 2 wolves to get to this point, so not too bad of a run back from the bonfire. But what are you all about? Are you friendly? Hi, my name is Paisley. I just want to be your friend. Well, I can stagger him. Actually, not too bad. I can stagger him pretty good. But he's still not to be meddled with, definitely. I didn't get hit too many times there. Okay, you're fucking alive, guaranteed. I'm just gonna kill these things as I see them now, because they're fucking annoying. Ooh, they're made friends. Oh. Okay, I see. They travel in twos. So I'm going to be on a 2v1 situation almost constantly. And that's the best case scenario. Focus the wolf, probably, I would say. Okay, now that he's taken care of, can I not attack 4 times? Oh, what the fuck? Who the shit's attacking me? Oh, that guy up there. Okay. Fight me over here. Fuck! Ooh! Dogs behind me. Take care of you real quick. Fuck. I got really lucky with the arrows there. Fuck. Whew. Son of a bitch, man. That's a fucking pain in the butt. Oh, I gotta test out that javelin in a second here too. Okay, what the fuck? Is it a giant? No, it's just great arrows. And there's multiple people shooting at me. That's the problem right there. Okay, time to move cover to cover. I'm starting to get some crossbow flashbacks here. There's a fucking dude on the other side of this wall. But I can fight him right here, if as long as he's by himself. Hopefully he's by himself, yeah. Whoa! Those are big fucking arrows. Oh, fuck off. Okay. Hi! I'm not gonna let you hit me through that. Come around. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you, yeah. Oh shit! Okay, that was a little too close. Ah! Fucking bow and arrow. Woo! That was close. Got him before he could use it. Fuck, that was close. Titanite shards, really. That's very, very weak. I'm gonna have to do a comb of this area right after I get these fucking guys. Cause, are you alive? No, you look pretty fucking dead. Soul of a weary warrior. Hello! Holy shit! Can I find the door, please? Thank you! Get him into a stunlock. Yep, here we go. Fuck. So that gives him poise. Good to know. Heavy gem. Useful? On this character. Oh. I hear that twinkle twinkle. But it's around the back here. Let's try that. Fuck, these guys are all swiggity swoogity. Fuck. I don't want to do PvP right now. Oh, okay. I'm not nearly as fucking ready as I could be. There he is. And away he goes! I'm just gonna continue up over this way. Because fuck this guy. I don't want to deal with him just yet. Fuck, he's just there though now. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Good. I guess that fucking it would have to be. Uh-oh. Come on. Face heal. Ooh. Didn't like doing that. Okay, let's see if I can't get this fucking thing. Well, it just kind of stood there, so that was handy. I think I just heard somebody use a spell. Probably a beef spell. a buff beef. But I'm up a ladder, and he has to come up the ladder to be able to get to me, so I'll just keep an eye on that. I would rather not fight him up here. That's a jump I'm going to have to make. Battle axe. I got a bunch of shit to look at anyway. So regardless of how this turns out, I just want to beat this area-ish. So that, I don't have to come back, really. But I do have to fucking comb the area as well. Okay, if there's a dude up here, I'll fucking fight him up here. Okay, no. Arch Soul Weary Warrior, and do some tightrope walking. Captain's Ashes, right up- more ashes! Was that gonna unlock fucking Titanite slabs? That'd be beauty. But... I hear him walking. There, yeah, he's coming up. Where's the point down? Oh, fuck off. See ya. I wanna find him on the ground. Fuck. I really fucked that up. Alright, I'm just gonna pop full heal here. Yay! Fucking A, we're just getting everything in this. Got a little PvP? Haven't died yet. Well, no, I haven't died yet, that's right. Fucking A. Now that gives me a chance to look around. Shit, heart's racing, man. That's my first PvP battle in, like, a month. So I was not expecting that to go well, because people that PvP usually PvP quite a bit and have some experience with different builds and stuff like that. Good thing Gothard's twin swords are cheap, right? Okay, yeah, I did miss some shit. Homeward Pwn. I guess, yeah, I wonder when you're supposed to do this DLC, because it is in the Cathedral of the Deep. That's fairly early. I'm not too sure. We can definitely go up to the left here, though. A tower, I'm gonna call it cleared. What's over here first? This looks like a little crevice. There's something up over here, too. Shit. Hello, Mr. Wolfman. Oh, no, fuck off. Come on, No. I am running. I am getting the fuck out of this, bitch. I would rather fight you up over here. Fuck me, I got 5 Estus flasks to do this. And here come his little shit minions. Where did he go, though? Well, that's 3 of the 4. There's 4 of the 4. Now I just gotta fight the big fucker. With 4 goddamn Estus. Oh, man. If I do this, I mean, this is gonna make for great viewing, so I'm not fucking exactly against doing it, but where are you? Oh, there's an item here. That's good to know. Heavy gem. Where did he go? He fucking disappeared. I wonder, can he do this? Whee! Yay! Did he fuck off? Like, what the hell? He straight up disappeared. I wonder if I glitched the game there. I already looked over here. Fuck, okay. Not wasting time! Time is of the essence. Like, this... No, I'll check what's over here first. Fuck. Like, there's so many branch and paths, I don't know what's progression and what's just a side area. This looks like a side area. Oh, fuck. Is it, though? If I find a bonfire, I know right away that it isn't. No items, no items, no items, no items, no items. No items. No, oh, aha! They knew! They fucking knew I'd be looking. Okay, if I come across a bonfire, then I know for sure where the fuck is progression. I'll go explore something else, but if I don't, then whatever. I'm fucking confused on where that wolf went. Okay, that is definitely progression. Is there a bonfire somewhere near here? Please? Please? Aha! I was seeing summoning signs, so I was wondering. Now, I wonder if this is going to be a better bonfire to go off of. We got time, so let's go take a look. Might as well. I'm not going to go over there just yet, but I want to see. I think I can access this without jumping from bonfire to bonfire. I'm also... What is this little area up here? Oh, no, that's just where I was. But there's this little left side here, too. Is that going to bring me anywhere cool? No. Okay, so that's where it came from. So what's up here? Because this, in theory, is probably a way back. Hey, you fucking... Oh, not an alive one. Interesting. So not all of them are alive. I think it's only the ones with fire? Yeah, this guy's not alive either. That one's alive though. Black fire bombs. Oh, I wonder how well actually. Oh, holy shit! Was not expecting that. Let's see how much damage. Oh, they do not like fire. Good to know. Already just taking fuck tons of damage. That winter travels pretty goddamn far. The winter attack. These guys don't have fire, so I wonder if that's specific to a specific one of the enemies. Fucking fighting trees. And you're not alive. We'll see what if... There's a wolves. Taking a nap. Oh, I know where I am! Okay, so this just loops around. Interesting. Not as big as I thought it was. Okay, so what are these fuckers? Okay, I'm getting rid of you first. Fuck. Can I not pick? Thank you. Whoa! That fucking... He just shoulder checked me. Okay, can I... You fuck... Oh, shit! Whatever that thing's fucking is, it's coming after me now. Oh, fuck off. Got it. You fucking asshole. Okay, so those bug things are fucking easy to kill. So that's not too bad. Frozen weapon, interesting. Oh, I guess with the introduction to Frostbite, it makes sense to have frozen magic, though. I mean, I guess that's essentially what these tree things are fucking casting. So I feel fairly confident in saying that that's pretty much that explored, that back area. May have missed a couple items here or there, but I'm just going to really quickly finish off this episode with, some looking at some items here. Now, also, you might be noticing that my episodes are shorter. This is beneficial for everybody, in my opinion. I honestly think 20 minutes is a better for viewing than 30, as well as for uploading, because my internet sucks balls. So... really quickly here, let's just take a look. I'm really interested in that javelin weapon, because I want to see if you can throw it. Or if it's just a regular javelin. Seems pretty fucking ordinary to me. But let's read that description real quick. Light spear wielded by the Faerun followers, balanced to allow for throwing. The followers attacked in groups, surrounding foes, shielding themselves and thrusting their spears at their foes. On a final command, they hurl their spears at their fallen foe to give the retired warrior an honorable send-off. Skill hurl spear! Cool! Emulate the practice of the followers by throwing an illusory spear that resembles or assumes temporary form. So let's definitely see what that looks like. Ha ha ha! Fucking cool. Probably works a lot better when you're locked on. Seems to be a regular javelin moveset, regardless. Let's see here. I'm not really using Rickard's rapier, but... Well, I mean, I'm just using what I feel like I need to use at that moment in time, so... I got a shield. Where is it? Ethereal Oak Shield. Charbron Shield, used by Millwood Knights that slowly regenerate HP. Okay, this shield appears to be blessed by great and faded image of the Ethereal Oak. Interesting. I'm gonna leave that sniffle in there, because I don't think I'll be able to cut it out without fucking up my audio. Let's see here. Yeah, my apology, I've had a cold for like fucking month. It's ridiculous. Where is... I swear I picked up an axe. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Millwood Battle Axe. Battle axe wielded by Millwood Knights. Its blade is blessed by the symbol of the Ethereal Oak, a hefty axe normally wielded by the mightiest of warriors. And we'll just take a look at its moveset real quick. An axe moveset. Boring. Boring. Yeah, like, I don't know. I like the swords because they're flourishy, you do spins, that sort of thing. I know that's not realistic, but these axe movesets are just like overhead, 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 overhead. Or side swipes. Or diagonal swipes in that case, but this is overhead. Sideway, side swipe. Sorry, my apologies. It's the heavy attacks. Overhead. Overhead. It's like, I don't know, there's not a lot of variety there. Like, chaining in a second strike, knowing the way it moves because it's different than the first strike is an interesting aspect of this game's mechanics. But, anyway, I think that's everything that I picked up that's important, other than, like, Titanite shards and shit like that, and the souls. But, yeah, where's my fucking claymore? There it is. Anyway, that's gonna end off this episode. So, thanks for watching. My name is Paisley, this is my Dark Souls 3 Ashes of Andriel Let's Play, and I'll see you guys on the next episode, where we'll continue on, actually, I'm probably gonna go back to the bonfire, or the other bonfire, I should say. Oh, the clouds are moving fast, very windy, but, and then continue on the left, and just explore that left area before I continue on, because that looks like fucking progression, if I've ever seen progression. So, but anyway, we'll see you guys on the next episode.